Union Ministers Santosh Gangwar, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank and Debashree Chaudhary tendered their resignations ahead of the first mega cabinet reshuffle in Prime Minister Narendra Modi's second term. Nishank was Education Minister and Santosh Gangwar held the position of Minister of State for Labour and Employment. Both have reportedly given health reasons in their resignation letters. Union Minister Debashree Chaudhary, who was also relieved just ahead of the cabinet expansion, she served as the Minister of State for Women and Child Development. Debashree Chaudhary won elections in 2019 from Raiganj constituency in West Bengal.